this is very important. I'm making canvas in a wild forest. A lot of bird actually screaming, and it's truly an amazing raining. And this is my canvas. I just completed with my gun. It is spring now, and whole forest is a little bit burned. Let's start painting and let's see what happens. This is miracle of nature. So I'm just putting some leaves over my surface. Sometimes we wanted to break the silence by many ways, by our word, by our expression. And this is so silent place, I think it's a wonderful place to break in the silence of nature. So a lot of birds are crowding here. It's a fantastic evening and I am just taking the feelings of my surroundings and trying to express it on my canvas. I'm using here a bit liquid color, so it's just rolling down, and I'm just using the gravity of the art. Playing a lot of shape. As an artist, I believe that the way we explore the nature through our own experience, it's same everywhere. No matter traveling at the top of Himalaya, but our own experience, the way we explore the nature, is almost same. My art journey and my art experience says that we just can replicate things the way we see the things, but it doesn't make any sense. A camera can do better than that. But what actually conveys value? What actually adds the value of an art? We must have to listen to the nature, because we are absolutely part of nature. We have to learn how to interpret nature, how to listen to the song of nature. I believe that art itself is an expression of feelings, not just painting a shape, not just imitating a shape on a surface, not just painting the beautiful things of a canvas. It's more about expressing our inner reality, which is more dynamic, which is more beautiful than imitate the natural. Thank you. I used to come every evening here since 3 days, and I used a lot of natural pigment here, like straw. So that's the end of our 3 days painting process presentation, and thank you for being with us. Thank you for being with Journey With Art, and stay with us and be part of our long journey. Thank you all.